names of the hurricanes that you guys can remember.
Hurricanes so that we can better predict how and why hurricanes strengthen or weaken.
HS3. We use the mission tool suite to connect to scientists and pilots to get information about the Global Hawk mission itself, but also to get information about the storms as they're active. We also really make use of it to connect to the scientists and exchange ideas about how to do science. Having the opportunity to ask questions and just chat with these different mission specialists, they love the fact that they're talking to the real people doing the real work.
Everything you've been teaching them is coming to life. You can start to see these connections that you can make, and what the kids are learning in school are connected directly to what is happening out in the field.
In a way, it's like having an expert come and visit, but the expert's at work, so almost you're coming to visit them, and they know that they're in flight and actually doing the work as they're talking with them. They feel pretty proud of knowing that knowledge of just how diverse the work is that NASA does.
Talking about all the different opportunities they can have, that scientists is just one thing, and then so many things that branch off.
I hear kids saying that they'd like to be a pilot, they'd like to be an engineer, they'd like to be a scientist. All kinds of careers come out of this, and it's so wonderful they can see all these young and dynamic and diverse people that are doing all these different jobs with NASA and see what the potential is.